What I learned from the product managers in the production department when I was at Columbia Records. What I learned from the radio staff and stuff that was going on there. What I learned from the street team point. Like I went through boot camp. My deal at Columbia allowed me to be in the building as an artist instead of someone that they wouldn't offer the information to. There every day, like I worked there.
Yep.
Until I kind of had some sort of sense of what was going on. Then when I got dropped from Columbia, because I got shot, then I got dropped off of the label. When that happened to me, the information that I acquired is the only thing they say me to get back. Because if I didn't do that in that time period, then I wouldn't have been prepared for when the phone stopped.